Good morning and happy TidBit Tuesday. I have just come down from this peak, if you can see it. It's called Arapaho Peak here in Indian Peaks Wilderness here in Colorado. And such amazing views at the top. But it was a little windy and I thought, you know, you can't really hear very well when it's so windy. So today is a perfect day. And guess what I want to talk about today is perfection. I really believe that perfection is in the eye of the beholder. Who's perfect? And if you're striving to be perfect in everything that you do and everything that you say and everything that you write and everything that you accomplish, you'll never start. So get rid of the idea that whatever you're doing is going to be perfect. I would say that today is a pretty perfect day. The weather is amazing. Look at the pretty clouds in the sky. The views are amazing. The wildflowers were perfect. The trail was perfect. The wind was just so, my hair's not so perfect, but I'm working on that. But it's really, in my opinion, a perfect day. A perfect day to be out hiking. So think about what perfect means to you. And that's all that really matters is what it means to you. It's not what other people deem as perfect. It's not what others look at what you do is perfect. It's what you think is perfect. And it's in the eye of the beholder. So think about how you have something that you want to do, but you're not wanting to do it because you don't think it's going to be perfect. Or somebody else is going to judge it for not being perfect. Who cares? It's about you. I would never do a tidbit if I deemed them to be perfect. I would never have written a book if I wanted it to be perfect. It's not perfect. Nothing's perfect. But today's pretty perfect because I choose it to be perfect. So, hey, have a great day. I hope this has a little bit of insight for you. So get rid of that perfect and just go off and do the things that you need to do and want to do. All right? Take care. I'll see you next week. Bye.